And here are all of my characters in this dollhouse. I have this big giant dollhouse that I made, and it appears to be that there's carrots. And that's all.